The man I now took from my best friend. That girl.